Welcome to Wisdom's Peaceful Harmony. I'm Dr. Lynette Wiest, and this video is one in a series of videos about peace. Specifically, this video is about the self-respect and power that develop with peace. If you want to see the other videos, please click the subscribe button towards the end of this video when it appears, and that is free. So self-respect and power, they develop as peace grows. So first I want to say a bit about self-respect, about what it is and what it is not. Self-respect is not selfishness. They are opposites. Self-respect and selfishness are opposites. Selfishness limits your ability to access peace because it makes you dependent on external things and people in toxic ways. Selfishness requires acquisition of the external, requiring others to give you what you want, like things or approval or certain things to say or certain actions. And so selfishness brings a fear of not acquiring or having these things. And it brings an arrogance when there is acquisition or manipulation to get what one wants. Self-respect, on the other hand, is not dependent on acquisition or approval from others. Peace requires self-respect, and self-respect requires you to love yourself and accept yourself as you are, both what you do and don't like about yourself, to completely accept yourself, and then always do try to grow and learn. But also know that you are on a path. And right now, who you are right now is the only thing you can build your peace from going forward. This is where your peace is planted and grows from. Right now, this is where you increase your peace in the world. You are exactly who you need to be right now to build your life. And in self-respect, you take your very best care of your life and you respect your life. You empower yourself with unconditional love and unconditional peace. And I do have a couple of videos about unconditional love and unconditional peace, and you can look for those on the playlist. This moment, right now, holds the totality of our entire being. It holds all love and all peace. The more that we are connected to the reality of right now, the more alive we are in love and in peace. The more we're connected to the truth of right now, the more access we have to peace. And peace is powerful, but it does require honesty and humility in that self-respect. Peace is powerful because it's not dependent on external approval or validation. And in this way, peace, ironically, trumps iconic power. And over the millennia, love's message of peace has been delivered to people, through honest, courageous, self-respecting, and humble people. Martin Luther King, Malala Yousafzai, Gandhi, Jesus, Rosa Parks, Abraham, the Dalai Lama, Mother Teresa, and Albert Schweitzer, and so many, many more. Most often, peaceful power comes in the form of humility. These people, they didn't seek to acquire the external things. Powerful, peaceful people reveal ideas the world considers foolish and often upsetting at the time, in order to reveal what is true wisdom. And interestingly, they typically do not take credit for these ideas, but they give credit to a truth that is beyond themselves. And there is a video on the playlist about this kind of wisdom. In the power of love, our humble walk will bring peace into our lives. Know that your access to peaceful power depends on you allowing unconditional love to flow into your life and through your life. We can be free to know. We just have to love, try our best, and accept each life as a part of love's whole existence. And in this, we are humbled. Walking humbly in love gives us confidence and power to live in peace. Peace is not a goal, but a gift that we choose to give ourselves. Nothing can be an obstacle to love's peace living in each of us. Not people, not circumstance, or anything else. It is a free gift. Each of us chooses to what degree we embrace it. Love says each of us is lovable just the way we are. We are to love being free of toxic judgment towards ourselves and towards others. So stay alert and free yourself of any false pride in your life. You don't need it. You're awesome just the way you are. If you want to see more videos about relationships or family patterns or love or communication skills and more, subscribe for free to be sure that you're notified about future videos. And the subscribe button, I think, is right over here. Welcome.